The buck. Look how fat he is.
My God.
Look at the size of him. He's like 14, 15 inch fish. Beautiful fish. This is a lot silvery out of the ocean fish. Yeah, see the brighter colors on this one here? This one here is actually probably in the ocean probably about a month ago or so. And he came in here and he's a little bit more silvery. Not all the yellow on it. You want to take a picture? Here. Big one! Made him! I got barbless hook. Big native buck. We get down here. It ain't gonna last long. See how big he is?
Same one?
No, it's a native. Thank you. Right here. Another cutthroat. Nice little cutthroat. Big fish on here. Big fish on! Big fish on! Big fish on! All the way it is! Big fish. I think it's a could be a jack salmon. Jack salmon, I think. Big fish. Fastball one. Jack salmon. Here's the jack salmon. Jack salmon. Jack salmon. Jack salmon. Be the net. The camera on. Go ahead. So how we got bottom still? Go ahead. Underwater. Okay. Jack salmon. Now, it's here for us. Jack salmon. Look at the feet, look at the catch.
Wow.
I told you there's jack salmon here, didn't I tell you? What did I tell you? Yes, they're delicious eating. I'm gonna cook them, got them out and grill them right now. You don't gotta be, see, if you've done the 24 inches, and you've done the 24 inches, you don't have to do anything to them.